Holy shit! I'm gonna take you outside right now, and I'm gonna show you the strangest clouds that you have ever seen in your entire life. Of course, they're not clouds, they're chemtrails, but this is the sickest set of clouds I have ever seen, and I've been looking at the clouds for 17 years from this window, and it looks like somebody is creating something in the sky. It doesn't look like it's real at all. Look at these. Look at the way they're puffing up straight up into the atmosphere. 2 minutes ago they were... look at the way this is puffed up. Look at this. They're going straight up in the sky. And then they're turning into some weird misty shit. Now I'm going to leave this on for about 5 minutes. I'm going to put the Dick of Doom in the front here for a minute, because they are chemtrailing the shit out of this world, and they are Dick of Dooming the world with these chemtrails. There's no doubt about that. Look at that. They're breaking apart. They're building them up. They're billowing them up, and you're going to watch them billow up from nothingness into straight up and down plumes, and then they break apart, and then they turn into that hazy crap that you're going to see to the left when I go like that. That misty, hazy shit. This is ridiculous, folks. Look what they're doing to our skies. And the one on the right is huge. It takes up a third of this, what's in front of us, the sky. Watch what they do here. I'm going in the house to have lunch. This is sick. This is perfectly sick. See how they just disappeared? They plumed up. And before, and now you can see the small ones starting to appear in the upper left-hand corner. They're little dots, and now they're going to expand into clouds. I don't know how they make these things, but these are not clouds. I just bought some White Castle hamburgers, frozen, in a box. They are delicious. They actually taste like they came right out of a White Castle, fresh off the burner. You see how those little clouds just turned into big misty wispy shits? Man, there's chemtrailing the shit out of this world. I'm gonna shut this off. I'm gonna try to catch some more plumes in a little while. Every hour or so they plume up with those vertical columns. Alright, looks like crossing swords actually. or it reminds me of a porno flick called Crossing Swords. All right, that's it. This is Michael Fazio, otherwise known as Rabbi Drew Barker with the beard of wisdom in Key Largo, saying, man, they're killing us with these things. I know that this stuff has to do with death. There's no more stratospheric clouds. There is no more stratosphere in the sky at all. Notice that there is no more stratosphere. It's just a blue milky crap up in the sky. There used to be a stratosphere, a layer, like above a layer or above a layer. There used to be two or three layers of water vapor and a stratosphere. And in the 1966 Star Trek, tomorrow was yesterday or yesterday is tomorrow. Maybe I'll put the link below, but you can Google that. At the 1 minute mark, you'll see clouds, real clouds, from a perspective of a jet camera, a fighter jet aircraft. This isn't real. There's no more reality to this. This is bullshit. This is total bullshit. I'm gonna leave this on. I changed my mind. I don't have time for this. I'm packing for the Philippines. I'll leave it on for another 20 minutes. I gotta go. I'm going inside. Enjoy your chemtrails. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. and making the, still making them, those vertical columns turning into those big hazy things. Bullshit.
Oh yeah, that was a natural. All natural clouds. What a joke. See the top left-hand corner of the sky? From those little three or four little dots, it turned into one giant misty. Yeah, I'm gonna show you. Right where the, right between the two leaves and to the left, there's like three dashes of lines.